Come on. Give us a show. Pin it! Floor it! Come on! What do you call that? What? I'm saying pin it, floor it, come on.
What's the speed just, I
pin
it at?
You won't get too fast going there, that's the thing. You only do little air. So back up to your tires, or back tires are actually on the field.
Yeah.
And then floor it as hard as you can, and don't put the brakes on until after you land. That's doing it. Yes! Oh, yeah, he blew a tire! Yeah, blew a tire! Oh no, you actually bent the rim. Yeah, all we gotta do is pound it out again. That's funny, we've never done that before. Oh yeah, you know what we forgot to do?
What?
Overinflate the tires. You always overinflate them for jumping. See, it's all your fault.
Oh yeah.
Okay, go back to the barn.
Okay.
Pit stop. Well, it only leaks when it's on the bent spot.
Oh.
So it's still got half the air in it. So just go back medium speed, like at 20 kilometers an hour. All right. Yeah, that worked good.
Yeah?
That worked good.
I figured out how to brace yourself. When you're in it, it's on top of the roof.
Oh, yeah. She's a survivor. Okay.
Okay, redneck rim repair.
That'll get her.
That ought to hold air now.
Stand back. Oh, yes. He blew another tire. I can't believe it.
Same one again.
I don't know.
Fucking bent suck.
The rim's not bent. Where is it leaking? Oh, it's got a little blister. Oh well. We'll have to go back to the barn again and switch tires. We'll have to do a reverse jump. Hurry up, the air's coming out fast.
Yeah.
Okay, go for it! Reverse! Got your diaper on tight? Might scare the shit out of you. That was good! That was a much smoother landing. When you're in the air, your brain loses total control of where you are, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You just like close your eyes and hope what's going to happen when you come down. It's a weird feeling. It's like a feeling of hope and, yeah, it's like a feeling of hopelessness.
Yeah.
Because when you're in the air, you just can't, your body can't figure out where the road or where they land it. You can't even tell when the landing's going to come.
Like in good air?
Yeah, actually, as good as forwards jumping.
That's good.
Do you want to go try the one in the forest now?
Yeah, sure.
Well, follow me then. Okay. You, oh, let me have a swig of beer and then you grab it.
All
right. Can't forget the assets. Okay, don't forget to use the beer holders. Nah, just put it, just hold it.